She tasks me for the last time. Melina.
Kano was to kill you, miserable snake! Rubronate!
Damn. If you heard any wind, that was because I was grabbing my drink.
Another Edenian, the supposed half-god.
Kogakir! I am a son of Argus. I was not merely declared a god by befuddled commoners, Bulak.
Surely Melina suspects your true intentions, son of Argus.
My intentions are to teach you the difference between pretension and godhood.
Can I just point something out? In the cutscene, they showed they were somewhere else, and then once the fighting starts, they're in a completely different, well, not completely different area, but the scenery is different. I mean, if you're gonna have a fight that takes place in the same area in the cutscene, at least make it to where the scenery and the fighting actually looks relatively the same. I mean, there's supposed to be like a whole bunch of people fighting in the background, but this is like freaking Village Folk. Where'd the old lady go? Fuck your water bubbles. I just realized. Well, I didn't realize it, but I kept thinking this. I don't think Mortal Kombat knows what the letter C is. Like, anything that's supposed to be starting with a C is K. I'm just gonna pretend I actually killed him right here.
That should silence you.
You won't touch him again.
Execution. Taking your
but I off. Will. As the heir to my father, Shao Kahn, I, Melina, Khanum of Outworld, order your execution!
Be a good question though. Oh, it's better. A blowjob from Melina or a hand job from Barack. You can't let, you know, your sexual preferences actually get in the way of that. Come on, stop being a bitch. Stop being a bitch.
Death comes to all.
think I am damaging myself when he pulls that thing out. Grandma, no! Fuck you, Melina. Ugh. Come here, grandmother. Thank you. She might not be my grandma, but she's somebody's grandma. Oh. I have a feeling this is gonna be the last battle too with using this character, so hopefully it is, because I
order your execution.
And I just gotta say this too. I hate it when characters, you know, they had one character in Injustice Gods Among Us that, you know, they always seem to do something that wasn't an attack. And while I know that it did do something, I just never liked how most of their, like, half of their stuff was just, like, stupid poses or something like what I just did now. Like, it doesn't really do anything. It doesn't seem like it does anything. It's like a big fucking waste of time. Fuck you. And that's usually fucking main characters. Fuck your teeth, bitch.
Your sacrifice honors me.
Like, what the hell is that supposed to do? Supposed to make him stronger? I don't know. Grandma, I need you, Grandma. Oh, I threw Grandma the other way. Ow. Ow. That's cheap. You fucking whore!
Delicious.
Oh. I thought that was the final round. That's probably the closest thing she's gonna get to a blowjob. Ow. Ow. Come on. Fuck. No, I might actually like controlling Melina. Thank you, she's dead.